Howdy, my name is Larry Pierce. I'm the County Extension Agent here in Washington County for Texas A&M AgriLife Extension Service. And I'm here today in Carmine on the western edge of Washington County with Mr. Doodle Johnston, the landowner. And we want to talk to you about some of the equipment that he uses for planting and preparing food plots for whitetail deer.
This implement is called a no-till drill. And the reason for that is you don't have to go out and plow anything to plant with it. It has coulters in the front that cut the ground like a knife. And then it has opener, which is this little device right here, which lets the seed fall out of a bin through these tubes to the ground. And then these are the packing wheels that cover up the seed once it goes by. A no-till drill is very efficient if you don't want to do any plowing, you don't want to tear up the ground, whatever. It'll do a good job. This one plants every 6 to 8 inches. It puts a seed out on each one of these discs. So you've got about 20 rows here of seed that you can put out. This drill is used mostly to put out your grass seeds. You can plant corn with it, but normally it's made for putting out grass seeds. It will put out any kind of seed. You can adjust the amount by how fast it goes, how deep it is set. It has a lot of different adjustments to it. It's a very expensive piece of equipment to buy. This one would be between $15,000 and $20,000 new.
So from a wildlife management standpoint, if we're overseeding a tame pasture perhaps as part of our wildlife management plan with ryegrass or oat or wheat, this device would be a device that we could use to plant right into that Bermuda grass pasture or Bahia grass pasture, KR bluestem field, without having to do any other soil preparation.
Yeah. They make these machines in all different sizes. Now you can get them as little as 4 foot wide and all the way up to 40 foot wide. So you can get them different sizes. The little 4-footers, they usually run anywhere from $1,200 to $1,600 new. You can buy them used at farm sales and what have you, but they will plant 5 to 6 rows, where this one would plant 20, and it would be a lot more time, but they're still just as effective at not tearing up the ground that you're on. And you can keep your grass, but you can still plant other grasses with it or your forbs with it.
We can also use a device like this if we're planting native grasses such as the blue stems, yellow Indian grass, switchgrass. But on the device such as this, the no-till drill, we want to make sure that the seed box is a fluffy seed box for those type seeds.